Hallo Leute, willkommen zur 56. Folge von Suzerain zusammen Apfel.
Hallo.
Ich sehe gerade, unsere Economy ist wieder gesunken. Wir haben echt ein großes Problem. Machen wir erstmal das hier. Also wir haben hier, okay, wir haben drei Sachen, die wir machen können. Ich würde sagen, wir fangen einfach mal mit dem Briefing an und Diplomatic Strategy. The doors to the White Room, like everything else in the Maroon Palace main nerf center, were painted white. I took a deep breath before pushing them open. Time for yet another meeting. At least this time, it was with people who liked me. Oh, wenn ich jetzt schon Sepp sehe. The attendants rose from their seats.
Mr. President.
Sepp nodded. He and Lucian sat down, while David remained standing. Soll ich David oder Sepp?
Ach komm, nimm Sepp.
Okay.
Now that you are here, let's talk about our diplomatic strategy.
David cleared his throat.
Mr. President, if I may, I would like to provide you with a short overview of where we are right now. Where we are at right now.
Go ahead.
We successfully passed trade deals with both Welen and Eknolia, which means we have increased our presence in those regions. These deals were important pieces of leverage and significant first steps into the global arena. We must now look towards the future.
Go on. What do you mean by looking towards the future? It's time to make the next step. Steps. Ich würde drei sagen.
Ja.
Es ist Zeit, alter Mann.
Precisely.
David sat down, pulled out a few papers, and started going through them as he kept talking.
Welen and Eknolia were practice runs. We must begin improving our relationship with greater nations. We need to elevate our international standing, especially with the threat of Rumbug looming.
Sepp clears his throat. Thanks to your wise investment, Swordland's army is on its way to become a force to be reckoned with. Whether it be Rumbug or anyone else, we can handle outside threats just fine. We don't need to beg for help from anyone. But being friendly won't hurt, right? Thank you for your inputs. I will consider it. You're right. I will not let Swordland look weak. Eins.
Oh.
Fucking radikaler Sepp.
I agree. There's nothing to be lost by making any alliances. A military perspective is important, but these deals are about more than just gaining allies.
Was?
We also need to consider the benefits to our economy such deals will provide. Especially when we are still struggling to end the recession.
Ja, sieht doch ganz gut aus bis jetzt. David took a seat and brought out two stacks of documents.
At the start of our term, I had a comprehensive trade deal plan laid out. Following the visits to Welen and Eknolia, we will pursue potential trade deals with two greater nations.
Oh.
Welksland is one of them, or at least was.
Ja, wollte schon sagen, Welksland sieht nicht so gut aus, glaube ich.
Ja, unfortunately a trade deal with them no longer seems possible. In Wexland's case, their intentions on Edgeland have been clear for many years. Our deal with Eknolia regarding this island did not sit well with them. That's an underestimate, man. The Alliance of Nations has spent years debating the status of HLED, becoming one of the first world leaders to recognize the island as Ignolian was quite the statement. The alliance with Ignolia itself was also a step in the face where Waxland was concerned.
Now those commies won't be able to invade Ignolia without facing the might of the Sodish armed forces. It will make them
Also.
think twice.
True, but as a result, we won't be able to conduct a trade deal, let alone proceed with any diplomatic missions.
We won't let Ignolia get bullied by Welksland. Unfortunate, so much needless dispute over such a small island. What is done, let's look forward, ich würde drei sagen.
Ja. As you wish. As we stand right now, any kind of deal with Wakesland is simply out of the question.
Genau.
Moving on to Lesbia. Our southern neighbor is one of the wealthiest countries in eastern Mercopa. A trade deal with them would be very beneficial, not just for our economy, but also for our regional and international presence. Not to mention that they are in the Caucasian sphere. Because we would be following through with our promise to lean westwards, this would also strengthen our voter base. His as
Ist gut.
T.
Ja, da fehlt ein T. Ist verloren gegangen.
Indeed. Hat Urlaub. This deal could also be the first step in aligning ourselves with Lesbia or maybe even entering ATO.
Das wäre wichtig. Sortland will get to its rightful place within ATO. A trade deal with Laspia would could open many doors for us. I don't trust Laspia. 2 oder 1. Mal mit 2.
Ja, why not?
A trade deal with Lesbia could open many doors for us.
Ja, vor allem wenn wir dahin auswandern wollen.
Genau.
True, a country as influential as Lesbia could help elevate our economy. That is it for the overview. As to the actual contents of the trade deal. The investment we have made in the Belgia regions has yielded positive results. Lucien?
Lucian pulled out his small notebook and quickly flipped through the pages until he landed on the right one.
Looking at my stats here, the investment helped increase the
Wheat.
wheat output of the region. We now have a surplus, which makes an excellent resource for trade. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. I need to know your decision before we can proceed.
Oh Gott.
What should we do?
Begin negotiations with Laspia. We will not make any trade deals. Eins. Wir fangen an.
Yes.
Wir brauchen das. Begin no negotiations with Laspia. Let's go.
Excellent news. I will begin at once. That was all I had for today. Thank you for coming. Thank you, gentlemen.
Sepp saluted and he left the white room. Sepp, der Wichser. Nie etwas am Sagen. Na gut, wir haben immer noch hier zwei Sachen über, die wir machen sollen. Aber das Ganze gibt es dann nächste Folge. Sind wir schon bei guten 10 Minuten, ne? Ja, das war eine Regel. Das machen wir auch so weiter. Das ein Ding pro Folge. Außer es ist zu kurz. 10 Minuten ist nicht zu
genau,
kurz.
Solange es nicht zu kurz ist, geht das.
10 Minuten gehen klar. Wir können auch die 15 Nachrichten schauen, die
Ja.
wir oben haben. War eigentlich wieder keine Lust drauf. Isolated polio cases seen in Berger. Ja, fuck off. New language bill.
Das gibt's
Ja.
ja auch.
Polio cases, bla bla. Washroom summit. What are Iranian soul hiding? Oh, what? Wir heilen ja gar nichts, wir sind nicht schwul. Gut, aber dann war's mit der Folge. Lasst doch ein Like und ein Abo, damit sich die Fahrerschaft beim nächsten Video vorbei. Und tschüss.
Tschüss.